listen, before we go in, this job is not for the easily frightened or the narrow-minded.
What did we say?
You said you guys perform exorcisms for money.
Oh, he's had enough, poor guy.